happens when we die? How can we ensure that we're victorious at death? Do we desire death? How many of us have contemplated our own deaths? With the recent rise in deaths, you find that there is more reflection on death than ever before. And that precisely is the reason I've chosen death, the Day of Judgment, as my topic for this holy month of Ramadan. Join me, Sayyid Ammar Nakshawani, every night on Imam Hussein TV, where we examine this topic of the utmost importance in our lives.